broadcasting company itself need to educate, need to know themselves, what are the different standards of human rights and what needs to be protected. The second thing, they need to respect the community decisions. Many of the companies think just by giving the materials, things will improve. Not like that. Unless you respect the people, unless you hear the community voices, the democracy cannot be existed. And particular to India, because it's a highly complicated society, companies need to respect, abide people's decisions, which is in the 73rd amendment of the constitutions and the Panchayat Raj institutions. The primary responsibility of the government to involve people for any type of projects. And if this type of large establishment, government need to involve people by the example in act of making Gram Sabha, making people's village assembly, listening their voices, listening their anxieties, also their questions, giving a continuous dialogue with the people, and moreover, the people need to monitor the government and company's activities in day-to-day life. So unless there is a reciprocal relationship to keep wait and watch, to watch each other's activities, to question each other things and to work together, then things will be more better.